Hey guys, this is your friend Manak from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll find out how to import a file from Tekla Structural Designer to Revit Structures. So as you know that Tekla Structural Designer is a structural analysis and design software, and Revit Structure is a structural detailing software. We can do the detailing of members in Revit Structure. So it is really useful if we can export the model of Tekla Structural Designer to Revit Structures so that we can work directly on the reinforcement there. So we have received some comments and from our students as well as our viewers. So how to export a file from your Tekla Structural Designer to Revit Structures. So in today's video, we'll learn that. So let's get started. So I'll share my screen right now. And first of all, this is a model in Tekla Structural Designer. I want to export it to a particular Revit file. For that, we have an option of BIM integration here. So let me tell you first, this model has been analyzed and designed in Tekla Structural Designer. Now I want to import it so that I can do the detailing of it in Revit Structures. So we have an option of Revit export here. We'll just click on that. Next option, we have the origin. We'll keep as 00, then click on next, and I can select the things which I want to import. I even can import the analysis results also if you want to do the structural analysis in Revit. So I don't want that, so I'll untick on that. But if you want to import the structural analysis results, you can do that as well. So I'll just click on next, and this concrete grade is M20, and then click on next. So now I want to select this option of first time export because I am exporting this for the first time. So now I'll just want to I'll select a file in my desktop in which I want to save a file of format CXL, which is for import into the Revit structure. So I'll just save it as a building model. I have saved it as building model, and then I'll click on save and then finish. So my work here in Tekla Structural Designer is done. And now before importing your model in Revit Structures, you need to have a particular software. So what is the name of the software? The name of the software is Tekla Structural Designer Integrator for Autodesk Revit. So you don't have to have a Tekla Structural Designer installed in your PC, but you need to have this particular software. So if you just click on this, we'll give this link in the description. The link of this particular software we'll give in the description. You need to have a Trimble account. You need to register for a Trimble account, and then you can download this integrator for Autodesk Revit. You can simply download it, and after you download and install it, it will automatically get incorporated in your Revit structure. So after you have downloaded it from here and installed it, and then you can open your Revit structure. So after you have opened your Revit structure, so let me just open a new file in my Revit structure, new project. I'll select a structural template, and then I'll just click on, so I'll just select a metric structural template because the units which I have used are in metric, that is mm and kilonewton. So I'll just select a metric structural template and then click on OK. And my file has been opened, new file has been created in Revit. So since I had installed the Tekla integration software, I have this option which is an add-in, and I'll simply click on integrator for structural designer, and it will take some time. As you can see, Tekla Structural Designer Integrator for Revit 2021. So we'll click on next, and then we'll select the option of first time import because I'm importing it for the first time. So let's click on next. Now I need to select the file which I had created earlier after exporting it from Tekla Structural Designer. So I'll select the file from the desktop. I'll go to desktop, and then I'll simply select the file which I want to import, and then click on next. So now you can just select here the things which you want to import. So I have selected already, by default it is selected. Now all the materials, they have recognized in the import file, only the grade of concrete they haven't recognized. So we can do something for that. So we'll just click on next, and then as you can see, the M20 grade hasn't been recognized here. So one thing we can do, we can just recognize a material for this M20 grade concrete. We can just click on this advanced import material, and then we can have concrete in situ, concrete cast in situ, M20, as you can see. Now this has been recognized. Then we can just click on finished and we can just give it a name here. Let's give it a name here. And as you can see, all of the things, that is the grids, the slabs, the walls, everything are getting imported. It will definitely take some time depending on the model which you have made in Tekla Structural Designer. So everything has been imported and is still taking some time. So after it gets imported here, we'll just check out the model. So as you can see, it has been imported without any warnings. Now I'll just close it. So let us just have a look at the 3D model first. We'll just go to the views and then go to the 3D view and we'll just see the default 3D view. As you can see, this is the default 3D view. This is actually the wireframe view in which you can put the reinforcement. We have the footings, we have the beams, we have everything which you need. So as you can see the model here, we have this our G plus two model right in front of us in which we can do the detailing. So if we want to see the realistic view, we can also do that. Let us just quickly see our realistic view of our building. As you can see here, total everything has been imported. You can also see it from the elevations. As you can see, this is the east, north and west elevations. So friends, this is it all for today. And today we have learned how to export a file from Tekla Structural Designer and then how to download a software which can be used as an add-in to import a file in Revit. And the third thing which you learn is how to finally import the file in Revit using Tekla Integrator. So hope you found this video useful. And let me tell you one thing, we are the authorized training center of Tekla. Yes, Civil Center is an authorized training center of Tekla. And if you want to learn anything related to Tekla structures or Tekla Structural Designer, we give you professional courses related to building design in Tekla Structural Designer and building detailing using Tekla structures. So if you want, you can get trained from us. And also do stay connected with our YouTube channel. Keep commenting and keep sharing. Bye-bye.